Good afternoon, student. Today we are going to learn the example on mixed strategy. कल आपने जो theorem पढ़ा था उसपे के example है आज. तो जो mixed strategy का theorem था कल का, जिसमें p q की value निकालते और game value भी निकालते, उसमें के example. First example is find the optimum strategy and value of game for following pair of matrix. Mixed strategy is used in 2x2 game. Therefore, here right given the matrix is player A, player B, and matrix is 2x2 order 5, 1, 3, 4. Then solution of the given problem is, first write the given pair of matrix is, given pair of matrix player A, player B, 5, 1, 3, 4. Then find the row minimum, means maxi min. First, we choose the first row. In first row, minimum element 5, 1 में से 1. 1 is minimum. And second row 3, 4 में से minimum है 3. Then minimum का maximum. Minimum में से maximum means maxi min. And here 3 is maximin, or it is also called row minimum. Then find the column maximum, or it is also second name is minimax. Column maximum or minimax. Then choose first column. In first column, elements are 5, 3 and maximum is 5. Here write 5. And in second column, 1, 4 and maximum element is 4. Then choose the minimum for this maximum. 5 or 4 में से minimum कौन सा है? 4. And draw square. And here minimax is not equal to maximin. यह है maximin, यह है minimax. दोनों की value different है. इसकी value 3 है, इसकी 4 है. Therefore, here write minimax is not equal to maximin, means the given problem has no saddle point. अगर ये दो values same है तो given problem with saddle point, लेकिन ये नहीं है. नहीं है इसलिए mixed strategy अपन use कर रहे हैं. तो the given problem has no saddle point, then the optimal mixed strategy for player A and B is, assume करनी है आपको S of A is equal to A1 A2. Row में कितने player है? 2 है, A1 A2, and strategy is B1 B2. And column में SB 2 player है, B1 B2, and इसकी strategy की क्या है? Q1 Q2. And P1 plus P2 is equal to 1. Given है, and Q1 plus Q2 is equal to 1. And here we choose the value of A11, A12, A21, A22. A11 means first row, first element in first column and first cell का. So 11 cell का element A11 is 5 from this matrix. A11 is 5, A12 is 1. A21 is 3 and A22 is 4. Then write the formula for P1. P1 ka formula kaun sa hai? P1 is equal to A22. A22 minus A21 upon A11 plus A22 minus A12 plus A21. And here A22 is equal to 4, A21 is equal to 3, 4 minus 3 upon A11 plus A22, that is 5 plus 4 minus A12 plus A21, that is 1 plus 3. Then 4 minus 3, 1. here 9 minus 4, that is 5. Therefore, P1 is equal to 1 by 5. And P1 plus P2 is equal to 1. Therefore, P2 is equal to 1 minus P1. And put here value 1 minus 1 upon 5, that is equal to 4 by 5. P1 is equal to 1 by 5. And P2 is equal to 4 by 5. P1 plus P2 is equal to 1. Then find a Q1. Q1 is equal to formula hai A22 minus A12 upon A11 plus A22 minus A12 plus A11. Isme column lena hai Q value mein and PQ value mein row lena hai. Therefore, put the value A22 is 4 minus A12 is 1 upon A11 is 5 plus A22 is 4 minus A12 is 1 plus A21 is 3. And then after calculation, 4 minus 1, 3, 9 minus 4, 5. And then value of Q1 is equal to 3 by 5. And then find the Q2. Q2 is equal to 1 minus Q1. And putting the value of Q1, 1 minus 3 by 5, that is equal to 2 by 5. Q1 is equal to 3 by 5 and Q2 is equal to 2 by 5. Then formula for value of gain. Value of gain, V is equal to A11 into A22 minus A12 into A21 upon A11 plus A22 minus A12 plus A21. And here A11 is equal to 5 multiplied by 4 minus 1 multiplied by 3 upon 9 minus 4. Then we get 20 minus 3, that is equal to 17 divided by 5. That is the value of gain. P is equal to 17 by 5. Then write this value in given optimal strategy for the player A and B is S of A is equal to A1, A2, that is A1 ki value hai, P1, A1 ki strategy hai P1, that is equal to 1 by 5 and P2, 4 by 5. And strategy for B1, B is equal to B1, B2 and that is Q1 is 3 by 5 and 2 by 5 and value of gain P is equal to 17 by 5. That is the first problem of mixed strategy. Then see the second problem for optimum strategy. Find optimum strategy and value of gain for following payoff matrix. Given payoff matrix is 6, minus 3, minus 3, 0. First write the given payoff matrix, that is player A, player B, 6, minus 3, minus 3, 0. Then find maximi or and minimax. Maximin means rho minima. Maximin is also called as rho minima. And then in first row, two elements are 6 minus 3 and smallest element is minus 3. Therefore, here write minus 3. Then second row, two elements are minus 3, 0 and smallest element is minus 3. Therefore, here write minus 3. Then in column maximum is first column, two elements are 6 minus 3 and maximum element is 6. And second column, two elements are minus 3, 0 and then maximum element is 0. Here, minimax is not equal to maximin. Maximin hai minus 3 or minimax hai 0. These two are not equal. Therefore, given payoff matrix has no saddle point. Agar minimax and maximin equal hai to saddle point hai, nahi hai, to without saddle point hai, no saddle point. And so we use the mixed strategy method or optimum strategy will be mixed. Then optimum strategy for player A and B is S of A is equal to A1, A2, P1, P2 and S of B is equal to B1, B2, Q1, Q2 and we know P1 plus P2 is equal to 1 and Q1 plus Q2 is equal to 1. And from above matrix, A11 is equal to 6, A12 is equal to minus 3, A21 is equal to minus 3, and A22 is equal to 0. Then write the P1. P1 is equal to formula A22 minus A21. क्या लेना है रो लेना है यहाँ A22 minus A21 upon A11 plus A22 minus A12 plus A21. Then here A22 is equal to 0. 0 minus and minus A21 की वैल्यू है minus 3. Therefore put in bracket minus 3. Then A11 is equal to 6 plus A22 is equal to 0 minus A12 minus 3 minus again minus 3 plus again minus 3 means minus 3 minus 3. Then here we get minus minus plus, therefore here 3, 6, this value is minus 6, minus 6 or a minus plus 6, and then we get 3 upon 12 means 1 by 4. That is the value of P1. Then P2 is equal to 1 minus P1. And 1 minus P1 ki value kya hai? 1 by 4. Therefore, 1 minus 1 by 4, that is equal to 3 by 4. That is the value of P2. P1 hai 1 by 4, P2 hai 3 by 4. Then write the formula for Q1. Here Q1 is equal to formula A22 minus A12 upon A22 plus A11 minus A12 plus A21. And here write the value A22 is equal to 0 minus of minus 3 upon 6 plus 0 minus of minus 3 minus 3. Then after calculation, we get the value 3 by 12, that is equal to 1 by 4. Q1 is equal to 1 by 4 and Q2 is equal to 1 minus Q1, that is equal to 3 by 4. And value of gain V is equal to, write the formula, A11 into A22 minus A12 into A21 upon A11 plus A22 minus A12 plus A21. Here 6 multiplied by 0, 6, 6 multiplied by 0, 0. Minus minus 3 multiplied by minus 3, that is equal to plus 9, and here write minus, therefore here minus 0 minus 9 upon 6 plus 6, 12, therefore this value is equal to minus 9 by 12, that is equal to minus 3 by 4. Therefore value of gain is minus 3 by 4. Minus 3 by 4, yeah. Minus 3 by 4. Then write the optimum strategy for player A and B is A1, A2. 1 by 4, 3 by 4, and SB is equal to B1, B2, that is 1 by 4, 3 by 4, and value of game is 3 by 4. Then we see the graphical method. First, we see the graphical method mein kya kya condition hai, wo first aapko मालूम होनी चाहिए. इसलिए फॉर ग्राफिकल सॉल्यूशन 2 बाय n और m बाय 2 गेम आर यूज. ग्राफिकल मेथड में टू मिक्स स्ट्रेटेजी में कौन सी मेथड यूज मैट